Hello, everyone. This is Faltos playing Smart Ball. And look at me, I'm an orb. I'm an adorable orb that looks left and right while on the map screen. So I hit start, and here we are. So this is you. I'm looking at you, buddy. And I could make myself glow and stand on a guy, but apparently this is like the hurt form or something. Oh, okay. So, time to learn some controls. Well, okay. So, left and right make me crawl left and right. Holding left and right lets me latch onto walls, apparently. I got ball! Neat. And there's a J. So, ball is L. That's about it. Oh, you don't want to touch the orange, the red shiny stuff. Also, apparently this is a checkpoint. Okay, so I have here a list of controls. But I don't really get it very much. So I'm just gonna do my best here. I can go here and then I can jump here. I got a life. Neat. Okay, so let's learn some controls. I game over. Okay, so I have here on a notepad list of controls. So left and right make a move. Up lets me do this. Time makes you go, I can see you. Ow. Also, apparently. Yeah, if I heal down while on top of an enemy, he goes poof. Likewise, if I do the up one. So, Y moves at an vroom! Y makes me do this. And then, doing this lets me... Okay, I get it now. And then I can... I'm still learning here, as you can tell. I'm here learning the controls and a guy comes and hops into my head. I'm dead again. Good. Okay, now I am riding the elevator. Oh, that's how you get to... Nyah! Can I, like, hit it? No. I defeated that all-powerful genie of the lamp. Whoa. Okay, so I go whoop, and then I go, oh, you can stand on top of the things up here. Okay, and then you go, nyah, and that's how you get the R. The end. Alright, climbing this one. So this is a giant learning how to play level where I go, I'm suspicious of you to the right. And now I'm suspicious of you to the left. So these give you, life is those. Donk. And another ball for me, so I gotta go, hup! Why can't I grapple with wall? I'm confused. I'm trying to understand the left-right mechanic of this. Do I not have to be holding up? What? I don't understand, and I gotta understand. I have to hold down Y. To be able to... Okay, and then I can go, yeah. Or, I can't go, yeah, I'm staring at you, though. So this allows me to carefully go down walls and stuff. And there's Y. I got Jerry! How suspicious. Town. Round clear! I don't know what getting Jerry means, but I got Jerry. Welcome to town. Oh, well. You know, this town, it makes me suspicious. I'm liking this music, so I'm just listening to it. Apologies if all I'm doing is listening to the music. It's very nice until, you know, that happens and I die. I'm just listening to the music because it's nice. It's really, really nice. Reminds me of RuneScape. Is that a weird combination to think about? Or do you understand? Hey, buds, don't come down here. They came down here. Those jerks. Game over again! At least it saves my progress, it seems like. Steer in. Dead. That I just got to go away. Know that I just got all the letters. I know that I just got all them, yes. Oh no, it's a boss! I know because he has a B on his face. Take this? That didn't work. He countered me by simply continuing to walk. Guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I'm guessing I need to, you know, avoid the guy rather than run into him. I can go, yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right. So I go left, right, I wait. I jump over him again, and then when he finally lifts, then I'd strike with my face! That's a ball! Yeah. Although, him hitting the ground causes it to bounce, causing me to have troubles. Oh boy! Game over. Here we go again. Okay, that works. Oh no, I have been defeated! I got the one up. Yeah! So yeah, this is whatever the game's called, something ball. Sports ball. Yes, I am playing the sports ball. Till next time, everyone, we'll start the world 2. Till then, ta-ta.